Well, this morning I'm about to use my WASP for something other than finding fish and mapping the seafloor, which it's incredible for. Let's see if I can find my anchor. Last time we were out, I got my anchor rope bound up in the winch, chafed off and lost my anchor and 12 metres of chain, which is about $700 or $800 worth all told. So it is 30 metres of water, very dirty water, so just dropping down and swimming around diving is going to be very difficult. But what I'm going to do here is try and use the back scatter function. That's the rock there, the bit of foul that I was trying to anchor up on when we lost the anchor. Now, if I select back scatter down here, what it does there is everything soft shows as black and the harder it is shows as white. So there you go, that's the rock where I was. Now I'm going to go over and try and scan where I anchored, which I think is around here somewhere. See if the hardness, the steel on my anchor, shows up as white. And in that case, I'll mark it, drop a line down on it, and swim down that 30 metres and see if I can find my anchor. I'm going to turn off all of this so I don't see all those fish get sidetracked. Oh, hang on, what's that there? Something hard there. It's going to drop a mark on that. Yeah, so that white on the screen that I've marked, I've been over it a couple of times and there's definitely something hard there where I've dropped that anchor mark. So I'm just going to come up on it now and I'm going to drop a weight down on it. It's going to be pretty ugly down there, but if I find my anchor, it's going to be all worth it. Then maybe we can go fishing.
Jeez, it was a bit inaccurate. I had to swim 5 metres to find it.
There's the float that I went down on right there, which is my anchor.
Now let's go fishing, mate. Woohoo!
Now I've got to haul the bugger up by hand so I can get it tied onto the winch. This is the exact same cord that I hand line the sword and giant bluefin tuna on. So this technically should be easy, but now I'm bored.
Whoa! Look! Over there! Yeah, look at that jump! It was a huge one, bro! And it did a full flip!
If only. Nah. It's just an anchor. I'm still pretty happy though to find it.
Oh, yes. Look at winch from here.
Oh, yeah, that's easier.
Yo! Thank you, WASP. Now find me some fish.